I guess this is a good place to start. Hello, everybody. Back with Elden Ring. I was actually heading south. I want to see if I can go this way. Just come across this dragon burnt ruins. So we'll just have a look. How do I? There we go. Sorry, it's been a bit. Well, what's down here? Are we good? Twin blade. Need a little bit more dexterity. Still don't want to go into heavy load territory. So I stopped because I heard these voices. I just didn't know what they were. Oops. Oh, it's these guys. Yeah. Oh, I didn't see you. There we go. But I feel very rusty. I do apologise. It might take me a little bit just to get back into things. I had to cut last episode short a little bit because few things came up, so I apologise for that. We'll see what we can do. Yeah. What was that? Oh, it's golden runes. Anything else around these ruins? Oh, a swordstone key. That's nice. More of those, please. Allow me to get into nice areas. Nice hidden, secret-y areas. Oh, it's you. There we go. Need to get used to that move. That's a good move. Got him. And him. Got him. Quick little feathers. Got more. I just got my health flask back for that. Well, I think we're free to. Ooh, your grace. Off the horsey. There we go. That's nice. That's a nice sun reflecting off the water as well. It's really nice. Could drop down there. I mean, this looks where I've been before. Is that the same beach area. Should I take a risk? Should I drop down? Maybe if I die. But if I drop down my horse. Oh, I don't want to do it. I'm too scared. It's going to be big damage, isn't it? But maybe my horse will take it. I need to get on there, don't I? That's probably what it is. That's probably the safe way up. I should level up, actually, shouldn't I? Got in for one level. Might increase my dexterity, maybe. Maybe my strength. Although endurance will help increase my max load, so I can equip some better stuff later. We're doing endurance. Right. Sorry. Dead. Ah, so annoying. That was my own fault. I thought, you know what, I might, especially if I'm on my horse, I might be able to survive. No. Oh, my runes. Oh, that's fortuitous. That was like a free... That was a free drop, that was. Okay, right. I'll leave them to keep on keeping on. We'll continue to like head over here and have a look around. I was just going to ignore that item, but I kind of want it now. Golden runes. Right. So we have been here before. We encountered a boss here. Remember? Oh, what's that? Nice. You have to go down. I ain't dropping down. You know what good that did me. Oh, apart from there, we'll drop down there. We're okay. Come on, I'll fight ya. Right, let's see if we can even go this way. Oh, there's a statue there. I'm wondering if there's a little boss or something here that I need to defeat. Hello! Oh, I wasn't expecting that. Oh, nice. Get a catapult to do all the work for me. Oh god, he heavy attacked me. Oh no. Oh god. Right, that other guy die. You did. The Bridge of Sacrifice. I was waiting for that. So waiting for that. Can't get me here. Yes. Oh, yes. Oh, we've got another key. It's going so well. Oh, my God. That guy has not even noticed what's been happening. That is funny. I mean, can we? Can I destroy it? Nope. A sight of grace over there. I'm not gonna go on my horse just yet. The Weeping Peninsula. Good. Hopefully I'll never have to deal with that tribute. No, trebuchet. Support, whatever it was. Ever again. Although, I imagine that's not going to be the only one in this game. Hello.
Hello. Is somebody there?
Are you blinded?
Might I bend your ear for a moment, please? My name is Irina. I've escaped from Castle Morn to the south. The servants there have rebelled. I can't be sure what it is. My eyesight's been weak since birth, you see. But I swear I heard frightful howling from all over. My good father secreted me out the castle, but decided himself to stay. He says it's his duty. As commander.
Going down with the ship. Anything else?
I fear for father's life. The servants are full of wrath. Filled with hatred for every one of us. They've since come for every one of the companions I escaped with. They haven't spared a soul. I fear it's no different at Castle Morn. Please, I implore you. Would you mind taking a letter to my father at the castle? My soul wishes that he escape, even if his honor should be the price. Please. I just want him to be safe. Thank you, dearly. Then please, take this.
The good job she can't actually see what we look like, because if she saw what we were wearing, she would not trust us to, deliver this letter.
If you please.
Oh. I've actually played quite a few games since I last played Elden Ring, like lots of different ones. My sort of control scheme is like all screwed in my head. From Zeldas to Sonics to Mystic Quest, RPGs. So forgive me if I'm a little off. There's a lot of enemy here. Just doing a little hide in the bush. Oh, forget it. Already I've lost patience. Right, I need to try and pick off these enemies. Been spotted. I mean, if they only alert their little pack, should be alright. I still want all, there's a lot of enemies around here, I don't want them all coming at me at once. So here it sounds like armor. Whatever these guys are. Are those guys? Yeah, it is what they are. God, just target him. There we go. So that's new. It's a new enemy. Some smithing stones. I've got what remains over here. I mean, I worry that the doggies will alert the big guy. I'll be okay if I can just take them all on one by one. Right, they haven't, so this is good. It's even worth doing a sneak attack on the big guy. I'll pick up that item afterwards. Oh, I felt like it was a good chance to get him. But I did not capitalize on it. I didn't get hit then. That's the thing. Could not get at him. Oh, he's getting closer. Got him. I've had to pass through this area. A strip of white flesh. If I have to pass through this area again, I wouldn't worry about killing everything. I'll only kill the ones that are in my way. But I feel like I've beaten this area, if that makes sense. Oh, mace. Morning star. Anything else around here? Sure, if I can weld an axe, I can weld Morning Star. I still have a medium load. Can I equip it as like an extra weapon? It's gonna take me into heavy load territory. The damage isn't quite as good. Do we just give it a try to see what it's like? I don't know. I don't know if it's going to be better. The thing that I know about Bloodborne, which, as a reminder, is like the only other From Software game that I've played. So it seemed like any weapon you could get in the game would, in theory, last you the whole game. I mean, I read up about it afterwards. It's like one of the starting weapons you could easily beat the entire game with. So I'm sort of got the mindset of any weapon would potentially be useful. It just depends on your build. Could be wrong. I don't know. That seems like a From Software thing to do. I'll get back here. Ash of War, mighty shot. Which way do we go? Oh, it's a little bit unexplored. I wonder if we can go off the map. I don't know if that's like the entire game or not. I'm expecting there's probably a bit more to it than that. But I don't know. Glad that we got this place there. That's what's going on.
I am not selling.
A smirch. Took us 15 stones. Crack pots. Swordstone key. Demi-human mobs. Has been recommended that I get any note that I can find, notes and recipes. So I'll get that. Oh. Well, you can just wear that? Is that just like an accessory? Let's take a look. Sword. I like the sound of that. The bastard sword. Oh, we just got this mace. Excuse me. Been very congested recently. I do want the swordstone key. I'm a sucker for them. I'll get this big smithing stone. Do I say if I like need to grind for Runage to buy stuff or to levels up? I don't mind doing that off camera. Don't want to like bore everyone by doing it all on here. Suspicious, isn't it? Whoa. Holy moly. Let's wait for the next one. Oh my god, if it weren't for that rock, that would have got me. Well, we've got a map. My word. Oh, that was just a rune fragment. Just looking around for stuff. How far out? What kind of angle has this machine got? Is it going to shoot me over here? Ah, you son of a... Oh, I don't like noises. Just in this game, I just don't like any noise. Now when you play a game, it's like you'll often hear like nice noises to sort of like tell you like this is coming up. Don't think that exists in this game. Or is all that ground oily? I don't want to go on it. Oh, it's poisonous, that's why. I honestly thought it was going to like catch fire. Still feel as though he's shooting. Let's quickly grab that toxic mushroom. Back away a bit. See something moving over there, I don't know what it is. Don't like it. Oh no. Oh, there he is. I think that makes me a bit more nervous, the fact it's not some giant machine, it's a dude. It's a large dude I'm probably gonna have to fight. Was he already taking damage? Do I have to like attack a weak point? Oh no, he's dead. Well, he weren't so bad when I got right up to him. Let's have a quick look around the grounds to see if there's anything. Anything to look out for. Oh, the beach is right here. It's a lovely beach. So wait, I traversed the nasty toxic swamp. If I'd just gone the other way, I could have had a lovely stroll across the beach instead. What a troll. Looks to some sort of graveyard over there, perhaps. Let's have a little look. I just like to have a look. Start over here, anything over here. A jellyfish down there. A jellyfish. It's a turtle. Some sort of grave or monument. The siege of Castle Mornay. A lone hero fights for his vengeance, only to fall at the hand of Lord Godfrey. It's Lord Godfrey. Gonna be the boss. Look at those jellyfish there. How nice. They're red and glowing, they can't be evil. What else is there? I'm not ready. Oh, at least I tugged in the wrong one. There we go, we got one, got two. Sorry jellyfish, I'm not sorry you attacked me, I just wanted to come over and see what was going on here. Let's see, get away from your friend or lover, I don't know. Jellyfish, somber smithing stone, arteria leaf. It feels important, feels kind of questy. Don't want to just have a quick look at the swamp before I go in. Just to, you know, we've looked a lot around a lot this area. On that pink flower. There you go, if you come up to me. I'm getting a lot of runes for these enemies. Not exactly hard though, are they, so... Fine, we'll just get you real quick. Right, get that poison bloom. Some poisonous enemies. Poisonous gas baggy looking enemies. Well, I don't feel like I want to get onto that rock in the middle. Yes, what's here? Golden runes. One horsey. Oh, place is like so fiddly. I feel like an ibex. Right. Guess there could potentially be something on that other rock. But if there was going to be something, it'd be on this rock, wouldn't it? No, it doesn't look like it. Alright, cool. Well, here we go. At least we made it to a nice looking castle. It looks a good size. Let's hope it's not going to be too difficult or anything. It's fully expecting like just to be blasted right from the start. It's got no trust. Why would they have trust in this game though? They're not going to try and make it easy for me, are they? There we go. Right, we'll have a rest here. Can I level up? No, not yet. I guess I did spend a lot, didn't I? Alright, cool. Well, there we go. We made it somewhat interesting. I like. And we'll explore this castle in the next episode. Thank you all so much for watching. Leave a like, leave a comment down below. Subscribe to this channel for more. I'll see you very soon in another video. Bye!